It's still here.
And being put to good use.
Probably why they've held up this long.
When we get up there, let me do the talking.
It's your hometown.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No, but we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from.
He's not a thief. He's the ghost.
The ghost? I'll take you to Ujimasa. But mind your step. We're all armed here. Run and tell the steward!
Right away!
Ujimasa. That was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son. But my uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficially. Your uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge!
You three, follow me and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
That can't be good.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
Let's find out what they want.
Armored men, people of Yarikawa, I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future, Yarikawa.
They're leaving. Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Ujimasa knows you're here.
You two go ahead. I want to check on the swordsmith.
Lord Sakai.
Ujimasa Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you, as he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Sakai. For the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. Ujimasa is a fool.
He can be convinced.
The whole island's burning, and Yarikawa's next. If that doesn't convince him, nothing will. Used to visit this swordsmith every day. If there was any leftover metal, he'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
The swordsmith remembered you?
Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Ujimasa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols, against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
If we find these archers, they may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
And show Yarikawa how to fight back.
Shinsuke-san still has the rock.
The one you used to hammer out your swords?
It's so small. In my memory. Marie, it's huge.
You spent hours with him. I'd have to drag you away. I'll see you in old Yarikawa, Jin.